Welcome back. So we're gonna go and tackle a couple of these shrines, try and clear them out a bit. They look like they're just gonna open up some small areas, so might be, I'm not really sure, because I mean these look like they're gonna still be closed, but we can at least get them. So we're gonna go ahead and try those. So did I mark those? There we go. Okay. So it's right up there. So just go ahead and whoops, wrong button. Oh wow, looks like we gotta cross the highway. Got it. Okay. Ooh. Is that one of those things? That is one of those evil trees. Ooh, shit. Hit him in the kneecap. Got him. Yeah. Yeah, boy. There we go. Get her. Get down. You stop that. Yes. Stop that. Alright. Cleanse this thing. Give me a few souls. There we go. Alright. Ready. Definitely can't go that way. Yeah, it doesn't look like we can get under it any other place than here. Under the highway, so. That doesn't bode well. It means we're just gonna have to go through her. But, you know, hey. What can you do today, you know? If I could remember to use those darn. Talismans, it'd probably make my life a little bit easier. Yeah, so now we're through. Okay, well, there's some gates up there. Oh, it's up high. Okay, got it. Hey, doggy. Thanks, man. There's always a lot on the rooftops, which, you know, can't argue with. Okay, got them cleared out.
あの巨人が塔を守っているみたいだ。ああ、厄介だぜ。Yeah, yeah.
I can see that being a problem. Okay, so now we gotta get our next one. So where are you at, buddy? You're over here. Sleuth beads. Let me see what I got. I got nourishment beads. Eh. Okay. Let me just tell you that. The thing where you make those kappas pull up wherever in the world you want them to, man, that's a good old thing. It is down there, but I am going up. I'm taking them on, people. Give me some soul spirits here. Almost said souls, but it said Elden Ring, so. Okay. Baddies down there. Ooh, baddies all over the place around here. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Grab that core, get out of her. There we go. Get down, honey. Get back, son. There we are. Yeah, it wasn't pretty, but it worked, so I'll take it. Oh, quit switching that damn thing. Sure, yep. clear his weak spot. There we go, so we can absorb some more souls here. Spirits, whatever you want to call it. Okay, good deal. Make sure we're clear. Yep, looking good. Yep. Okay. Cleanse this gate. Excellent. All right, so it's, aha, look at that. Okay, so we got a guy here. We got a spirit, and it has opened up a gate for us. Okay, excellent, excellent. All right. Got some sleuth beads. What do they do? Yeah, we can sense KK's investigation notes within a radius of 100 meters. Cool.
ピアノの音がするんだよ。でも弾いてみると心が安らぐ音色だったんだ。なのにある時を境にそれが不気味な音色に変わったんだよ。それが不気になっていてね。よくある怪異話だが、音色が変わったか。何かの理由で音が汚れたのかもしれないな。
So I imagine we would hear it if we go in there. Whoa. Oh, so the piano school's right there. Okay. Well, that's good to know. All right. Let's go sneak up and take this guy down. No, Diego. No. You have to get down. You have to get down. Go sit in your chair. There you go. Good boy. Ah, there's the piano school right there. Seeing anybody else. Alright. Oh, shit! Those cores there, people. Thank you.
Naka ni iru yatsu ni kono.
Alright, head on in.
Oto ga yanda.
Nothing pulling up, so.
Dare mo inai ka? Nani ka nai kana?
Wasting water, buddy.
Nanda Korea.
So somebody's writing in a journal that they've got a ghost or something like that. Oh, killed this student.
この子が演奏しているのかな。確かに曲は月光だった気がする。 これって…
Okay, so the picture. Bunch of post-it notes.
おっさんより子供の天才の方が人気は出るよな。また始まったぞ。
あなたたち誰ですか？
君がピアノを弾いていたの？
弾くのはいいが、大層近所迷惑になってるぜ。
Hey, YouTube, break it up.
What's the reason for the
piano? The music is not the same. This girl's music was tainted.汚れを生み出している何かを特定するしかないな。
この絵、反応した。この絵はジョバンニなんだ。
雑誌に載っていた音楽家か。さてはこいつが汚れの原因だな。
自分の弟子とこの子を重ねて嫉妬していたんだ。
It's weird that pictures. Ah!
私は天才だと認めない。私が最も偉大だ。
おいおい。
Oh shit! That scared hell of
me. 子供相手にみっともねえぞ。大人は黙って子供を見守るもんだぜ。
Stop that, buddy.
もう大丈夫だよ。これでまた月光が引けるね。
はい、ありがとうございます。
Sad, little girl died.
聞けないのはちょっと残念かもな。
そうだね。
Here's our buddy. Hey, buddy. All right. Okay, so we need to open up some more Tori gates. So, let me see where I'm at on time. Stop that, boy. Sir, stop that. Ma'am. So let me eat something. I'm trying to use all the low value things that I've got. That equipped. No. Want that equipped. Okay. So I'm looking ahead over there. There's the gate. Uh-oh. Baddies. Baddies. There we go. Spirit perception beads. Okay. So on to the next one. Well, that's obviously not the next one. Well, I guess maybe. No, it's this one. Okay. Talisman beads. Okay. I don't know what that is, but. Anyway, I guess this is a good place as any to stop for right now, so we'll go ahead and stop. But I hope you've enjoyed it. We'll pick back up again, clearing out a few more of these things. Just looking at the map here. Got this one. I imagine it'll open up this. So, you know, we can just continue on, pick back up. Oh yeah, we got this guy too. Go visit him. And yeah. Go do this. And continue opening up the rest of these gates. Yeah. So I've got quite a bit still left to do. But I hope you've enjoyed it, and I will talk to you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.